Yes, go ahead and tell me about the show yesterday.
Well, the first part of the show was a smooth dance. We saw some foxtrot, some Vinnie's Waltz, some quick step. Very good. Very good. Absolutely incredible. I mean, Jason in the tango was absolutely phenomenal. I was so impressed by the way he danced, and Marisa also. You know, I mean, I think this young girl, we just started with overweight, with not a lot of chance to start with. She's in five last people, and she deserves it because she's not the same person that you can see. She's so much lighter. She lost weight anyway, but she's so much lighter on her feet, and she can start dancing very well now. And she did a foxtrot with Tony. It was very, very, very good. She deserved. My deception for her that she deserved a 10 and she didn't get it. And I'm sorry for her because she really, I really, really impressed by this girl. But Jason, what that tango he did was very, very good. So the first part of the show, because they did two dances, the first part of the show, they all did very well. And also, it's important also to say that Christian de la Fuente, you know, has dancing only one arm because he heard the other one. So, and he's doing a very good tango too as well. I mean, very impressive the way he danced. It was very, very, very good. I think maybe that would be better if he danced right away from the start with only one arm, because he danced better with one arm than with two. So I think that's great. The second part of the show, when they all have to do Latin dances, now that was not very good. They all struggle with it. Samba, Chrissy Yamaguchi was in the first place all the time. She certainly didn't do very good this time, and which is good because, you know, she was first the whole time, and that's the second time she's not first, and I think that's good that that'll give something very interesting to work with for the future. Christian Lafuente again did very good. Mayu, I think. I was very disappointed. I didn't think it was a good jive at all. They gave him a score okay, but I think it was too high score for what they did. I still think that Marisa did amazing. You know, that young girl, I mean, I think she's very wonderful.
So who do you think, who's next to go?
Well, I'm sorry to say it, but I think that exactly my favorite of that, I'm one of my favorite person, and progress, the one who progressed the most, Marisa. I think she's going to go this time. She did very good, the best she can. But we are working now with the top last four couples. I think that Christian Lafuente is going to stay because he proved that he can be humble, nice, sweet, and somebody doesn't give up. So he got a lot of vote extra for this, I think. Otherwise, he would not be there. I think Marisa will stay. But I think this time Marisa is going to go. So it's going to be tough. Remember that I give the trio for the final since the first day. Mario, Christy Yamaguchi, and Jason. And I say first will be Jason, second will be Christy. We'll see if I'm right, but right now I'm right on the dot, you know.